गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? ऑल फाइन? आई होप यू आर क्वाइट वेल. हाउ योर मोम डैड? एंड स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग ब्रेक वी आर मीटिंग अगेन. हाउ वॉज योर ब्रेक? एंजॉयड वेल? एंजॉयड योर सेल्फ? ओके, लेट मी नो, डिड यू टेक केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ? डिड यू फॉलो द नॉर्म्स लाइक social distancing, wearing masks and not to roam outside aimlessly? Did you follow that? You know very well, you are very good children, understand everything very well. We are facing a crisis of pandemic. This COVID-19 has brought every sector to a standstill, right? But look, your studies, your activities, your summer camp, everything is going on smoothly. Every teacher is working hard at his or her end. You can judge that. You know, na, students? So, let me know, have you done your assignment allotted to you before your break? I know you are my children. You must have done it. You must have completed it. And one more thing I would like to share with you. You did your unit test very well. And I hope in future too, you will move ahead on the same track of hard work. Today, I shall not teach you any chapter of the syllabus. Rather, I will share with you one topic. And what is that? Work hard and dream big. I wish all my children should work hard and their dreams should be very big. And if you work hard, students, they will surely be materialized in your life. Hard work is important key to success. Achievements without hard work, students, are really impossible. An ideal person can never gain anything if he sits and waits for a better opportunity to come. Opportunities are snatched, they are created, they never come. The person who is working hard is able to gain success and happiness in life. Nothing is easy to be achieved in life without doing hard work. There are several examples before you, students, and you know very well what they all are. Like Edison, who worked for 21 hours a day and he slept only for 2 or 3 hours, and where he slept? Only in his lab, on the lab tables, with his books as his pillows. He was also a student like you. Then our Prime Minister of India, like first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Nehru, he worked for 17 hours a day and 7 days a week. There were no holidays on his calendar. On the calendar of Pandit Nehru, there was not a single holiday. Students, mind that. Mahatma Gandhi worked ceaselessly day and night, and he won freedom for his country. Hard work is the only price that we pay for success in life. Work is a privilege and a pleasure, and idleness is a luxury that no one can afford. And children, man is born to work and prosper in life. Work is worship, you know, and the man of action acts in living present. There is no tomorrow for him. Tomorrow never comes. And a person who makes the best use of his time, a person who does not bother the strifes of life, he believes in action, he believes in activities. A life of idleness is a life of shame, is a life of disgrace. Idle men A man who does not do anything are intruders on this society. And God has given us limbs, body parts, brain, or if they are properly channelized, you can do wonders, students. You can do wonders. You are full of energy, but you should use your energy in a right way. You should channelize it for the best actions. Today, I'm not teaching you any lesson. I'm not delivering any lecture to you. I'm just sharing a talk of my mind, a thought of my mind. You should work hard. A few days are left for your boards. No one will spare you in senior classes, whether it is 9 or 10 or 11 or 12. You have to do the complete syllabus, students. And whatever we have covered earlier, we will recap the things once. And from tomorrow, we will start with the next chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day. Good morning, students. How are you? All fine? I hope you are quite well. How are your mom, dad? And students, after a long break, we are meeting again. How was your break? Enjoyed well? Enjoyed yourself? Okay, let me know. Did you take care of your health? Did you follow the norms like social distancing, wearing masks, and not to roam outside aimlessly? Did you follow that? You know very well. You are very good children. Understand everything very well. We are facing a crisis of pandemic. This COVID-19 has brought every sector to a standstill. Right? But look, your studies, your activities, your summer camp, everything is going on smoothly. Every teacher is working hard at his or her end. You can judge that. You know, na? Students? So, let me know, have you done your assignment allotted to you before your break? I know you are my children. You must have done it. You must have completed it. And one more thing I would like to share with you. You did your unit test very well. And I hope in future too, you will move ahead on the same track of hard work. Today, I shall not teach you any chapter of the syllabus. Rather, I will share with you one topic. And what is that? Work hard and dream big. I wish all my children should work hard and their dreams should be very big. And if you work hard, students, they will surely be materialized in your life. Hard work is important key to success. Achievements without hard work, students, are really impossible. An ideal person can never gain anything if he sits and waits for a better opportunity to come. Opportunities are snatched. They are created. They never come. The person who is working hard is able to gain success and happiness in life. Nothing is easy to be achieved in life without doing hard work. There are several examples before you, students, and you know very well what they all are. Like Edison, who worked for 21 hours a day and he slept only for 2 or 3 hours, and where he slept? Only in his lab, on the lab tables, with his books as his pillows. He was also a student like you. Then our Prime Minister of India, like first Prime Minister of India, Pandit Nehru, he worked for 17 hours a day and 7 days a week. There were no holidays on his calendar. On the calendar of Pandit Nehru, there was not a single holiday student's mind that Mahatma Gandhi worked ceaselessly day and night and he won freedom for his country. Hard work is the only price that we pay for success in life. Work is a privilege and a pleasure, and idleness is a luxury that no one can afford. And children, man is born to work and prosper in life. Work is worship, you know, and the man of action acts in living present. There is no tomorrow for him. Tomorrow never comes. And a person who makes the best use of his time, a person who does not bother the strifes of life, he believes in action, he believes in activities. A life of idleness is a life of shame, is a life of disgrace. Idle men, a man who does not do anything, are intruders on this society. And God has given us limbs, body parts, brain, or if they are properly channelized, you can do wonders, students, you can do wonders. You are full of energy, but you should use your energy in a right way. You should channelize it for the best actions. Today, I'm not teaching you any lesson. I'm not delivering any lecture to you. I'm just sharing a talk of my mind, a thought of my mind. You should work hard. A few days are left for your boards. No one will spare you in senior classes, whether it is 9 or 10 or 11 or 12. You have to do the complete syllabus, students. And whatever we have covered earlier, we will recap the things once. And from tomorrow, we will start with the next chapter. Thank you. Have a nice day.